welcome back. It's 7 o'clock p.m. and it's the 16th of August 2012. Well, our sky is fairly clear tonight, so I'll be able to update you on the latest position and visual of our star in the southwest area. Well, I'll start from this position. If I move up slowly, you can see the first one there, or should I say the first two. So which one will we go for? We've seen the other one, so what I'll do, I'll have a closer look at this one. So what I'll do to save film, I'll be back when I get it closer. Okay, I'll keep it like that for a while so we can have a longer look at it and track it for a bit longer. If I make it any bigger, it will just whiz straight off view. So as you can see it a bit more clearly, I'll just zoom in small. As I say, that's one of two in this position here, which is about southwestish. I'll just have a look around, see if the other one is still there. Over 1 minute, so what I'll do, I'll try and get as close to you as possible and then try and find the other one. Well, as you can see, it's still there. Okay, I'll zoom out and have a look at the other one. This is the other one, folks. You can see how big and much different it is. There's actually four of them in this area, and the other two, they're a bit too faint, or they're in the darker part of the clouds, which is a bit below this one. So now let's zoom up inside. This is still in our heavens, the four of them. Like either four big stars or four big planets. So I'll zoom out and see if I can catch the other two. So let me go back to 0 point. Alright, so what I'll have to do is change position from here, and I'll be back later. Well, this is another one in the area here. I'm not even sure if it's not the same one. Anyway, as you can see, it's acting a lot different from the first two. There's four of them in this area, and I think the other one may be a bit too low for me to get it today or tonight. So let's have a around it. How far it is away. My camera was right at the end of its zoom. And maybe these ones are going further away, you know, because the other day they seem to be brighter, bigger. Okay, so I'll be back later. Well, folks, I've changed position and I'm now looking towards the west. I'm about in the middle of the east and the west, and you see these three stars here, or should I say planet. Well, one could be Mercury, planet Enelin, and maybe Venus or Jupiter, or which one should I look at first? Okay, let's try the one in the middle, or maybe this one. Leaving the other two to either be Venus and Jupiter. And I'm guessing this one to be Enelin. So, as you can see, it's descending very fast. So, let's say this one will be about 4 hours after sundown. So, it could well be. The only thing is the moon is supposed to be somewhere around, but I cannot locate it. It must be the other side of our planet. Let's have a closer look at this one now. I'll try and catch all three of them. Okay, I can only dedicate a minute to eat, so I'll come out of this one and go and get a closer look at one of the other three. Shadow behind it, so Let's go and look at the next one now, because this one is too faint. Okay, that's the main one. Oh, there's one more in the area somewhere. Okay, I just saw. Okay, so if I go slightly towards the right, there it is. Now, what would this one be? Maybe Venus, Mercury. Okay, I've lost that one. So, as I say, the sky is clear tonight and there's lots of stars around. This one here is one of three in this location, and all three of them is in the western area, with one of them carrying a moon. Okay, then that's all for now. So back down to Earth, let's pan around. This side is our south side, and what I'll do, I'll be back later in the week. Bye for now.